As I stated before in my previous speech of leopards being hunted by farmers out of protection of their sheep, there are other animals that are being hunted for no reason at all. Some of these animals are elephants, rhinos, and tigers. Elephants are poached by humans, and humans are the number one threat. According to the article, 6 Endangered Animals That Poaching Might Take Away From Us Forever by Jessica Flynn, published on the Global Post, stated that 100,000 elephants were poached from the years of 2010 to 2012. That means that in 2011, one out of 12 were killed. According to an article written on the International Fund for Animal Welfare by Christina Prejuice in 1989, in international trade, white gold was banned. So the white gold trade was a trade of elephant tusks, because in elephant tusks there is white, there's ivory, which they can use in white gold. So in China, they will pay up to $2,000 per kilo for elephant tusks. So that's what it looks like when they just take the tusks and the rest of the animal is left there to die. Sometimes people will hunt these elephants with bow and arrows, and they will tip the tip of the arrow will be poisoned, so the elephants will die right away. And that's what it looks like when they have a whole bunch. So it's not just like, hey, these animals are getting killed. It's really, hey, these animals are getting killed. And that's all they take from them. The next animal is rhinos, and they're also being poached for their horns. Their horns are worth $65,000 per kilo. And that's what it looks like when they just take their horns. In the article China Domestic Trade in Rhinos, published on Save the Rhinos by Milk Gill, he states that China legalized to trade on rhino horns, and China and Vietnam, they believe that eating the horn will cure cancer, flus, or even hangovers, which does not make sense because it's just keratin. This means that there is high demand in the black market for these horns. According to Flynn, the African government allows trophy hunters the right to kill these rhinos and to be able to trade their horns. There is a fee, and you have to have a permit, and the fee is $10,000, so they will pay this fee to be able to kill the rhinos. And due to poaching of these rhinos, the western black rhinos went extinct in 2011. The next animal that's being poached is tigers. Humans are the worst thing that has happened to tigers. Blunt states that tigers are an empty forest syndrome. This means that these tigers are where their like habitat is. There's supposed to be tigers there, but there's not because of how many are dying. Tigers have 602,000 square miles that are not being used up because of poaching. This means that people are poaching faster than people who are supporting deforestation. Skin, bones, teeth, claws, and tails, and whiskers are the main reasons they kill these animals. And their teeth are used for, there's a picture of their skin, and that's used for like handbags, blankets, anything really. And the black market, all of this stuff goes to the black market, and it's used for decorations and ingredients for Asian remedies. China and Vietnam are like supporters of these kinds of poaching because they have tiger farms, and they in these tiger farms they take tigers and breed them, so then they have more body parts that they can sell and use. And Flynn mentions that there are three times more tigers in tiger farms than there are in the wild. So there's another picture of their teeth and how they put them apart and use their bones to sell. So in conclusion, I really hope that with all this information, you learned a lot more about poaching and hopefully feel that it should be stopped. And hunting wild endangered animals is not something that should be supported. If poaching keeps on happening, elephants, rhinos, and tigers will be extinct by the time that we have grandchildren, and they'll never get to know any of these animals because they will all be gone.